Morning. Six News update this morning. A judge has set bond at $150,000 for Ashunta Brown.
Police arrested her Sunday night in connection to a shooting near 16th and Pinckney. Police believe she shot and injured a man at that spot. Paramedics rushed him to the hospital. He is expected to recover. Brown is scheduled to be back in court May 15th.
Well, how about